It's been a great year for you. You were actually third at this point last year, and you're third at this point this year. So compare 08 and 09. How are the seasons? Do you feel like you improved this year?
Yeah, I hope I improved. I put a lot of hard work in the off season, so it was a great season for me. A lot of depth in the field in the Supercross class this year, and the same guys, you know, that were there last year were in it this year. You know, it seems like some guys had some injuries with Ferry, and he's always really tough to beat. And Wyndham, he kind of started off slow, but he's definitely got some momentum now. So between those guys and you add in those rookies, Josh Grant, Villapoto, there's a bunch of guys that just came in that were on fire. So it's been a tough season. So, you know, I'd like to think I improved because of those added aspects. And it was a great season for me.
What is the tension like? You were right in the middle of that last year at the end of the race in Seattle, say. I mean, what is the tension like when a championship is on the line in this series? It seems pretty intense.
Yeah, I don't think it really matters. It's like once you put a helmet on and the instinct of a racer just kind of comes out, you're battling and you're in the moment and you don't have time to think. Like, I don't know about like Chisholm if he had time to think, but when you're racing, you just kind of like go on instinct, like I said before, and it's just a reaction. So that's what's great about racing. If it's a lot of fun, and as fast as we get going, everything comes at you really quick. The jumps are right in front of you before you know it, and it's part of the fun.
I'll ask one last question. What's the goal here tomorrow night? There's a championship on the line. I know you'd love to win your first Supercross. What happens if the opportunity presents itself?
I love it. I won my first lights race here, and that night I didn't even think I was in contention for a win. So I've won two races here on lights. They're pretty great memories for me and great races, and I go good here on this track. I finished on the podium here last year as well. So this race always treats me well, so I'm hoping for the same thing tomorrow night.